The par 3 third hole is perhaps one of the prettiest on the course and also one of the most intimidating. While there's a bailout short and right, you still need to carry the water to get to terra firma. Good luck. A 3 on your scorecard is a great confidence booster as you head to the next hole.